and or in government. But I think it's about time that, you know, Lutheran people are suffering. They are suffering a lot. I had a meeting with the chairman today because calling me, asking me what's going on with the water. Why is the water off? They've heard all kinds of different stories on the water and sewage not paying their bill, and that this company cut their water off. And so I took it on myself to call the chairman as a concerned citizen of Eleuthera Governors Harbor. And after talking to the chairman, I was told that Aqua Designs, they sell water to the government. Now they are paid by contract to operate the water systems throughout the Bahamas, different systems, not all, but some. And so it was told to me by the chairman, Mr. Adrian Gibson, that over a week ago, the same company was paid $1 million and they did not cut the water on. This is before they actually cut the water off. Now they were demanding another $700,000 to cut the water on. So the government then, through the Treasury, paid them $700,000 on Tuesday, and they still refused to cut the water back on. Apparently, that was the day that the water was officially shut off. This company, Water and Sewage, pays the electricity bill for every plant where they're running. Anything that comes in comes under water and sewage tariffs, we come in duty free. And it's a shame that we in this country have a foreign company controlling our water in a pandemic. There's no water in Eleuthera for almost 5 days, no water in Eleuthera. People who don't have access to their own tanks cannot bathe, flush their toilets, nothing in a pandemic. It is ultra crazy. We as citizens need to step up. These people have been given contracts, nothing to do apparently with this government, and this government had to honor the contracts, but these people are using our water from our ground. They're taking the water out of our water and converting it and then selling it back to us. This company, Aqua Designs, has been paid over $100 million for water, guys. You know what $100 million is? For water? We have to do something about that. So our government has been held hostage in Eleuthera. They took them to court, I think on Wednesday. Last night, the court hearing came in, and they were demanded to cut the water back on, or their assets will be frozen, or they can go to jail. So as of talking today to the chairman, the water is supposedly back on, but the tanks are being filled. So in short order, before this day is out, at 5 o'clock, I'm going up to the water system and I'm gonna record what's going on. And I'm gonna see if water is actually going into those tanks. If not, Mr. Chairman of Aqua Designs, they come in for you, because this is a disgrace. You've already been paid $1,700,000 in less than 2 weeks in a pandemic where Bahamians are not working and things are tough. Eleuthera people need their water. So the owner of this company, we come in for you, because you are holding this country hostage, you're holding this island hostage, and we will not stand for it. Now, whoever signed that agreement with you and was getting something underneath the table or above the table, or whoever signed agreement with you for this contract and they have silent shares in it, we're going to do investigations on you too. And all of that is going to come out, because there's no reason why a foreign company should have been given a contract to run water in this Bahamas. It only takes a bloody pressure pump to suck the water out the ground or the well, or to convert the water. So you don't need no specialist for that. No specialist for that. So as of the conversation with the chairman, I'm going to go and do my due diligence and find out if the water is being pumped in the system. So as of tonight, if that water is not flowing, sir, 24 hours, the game is on. The cops are coming to your house and they're going to pick you up tonight in Nassau. Your jet ain't going to be able to save you. And every dollar that you have in the system will be seized. And I hopefully it's be given back to the people of this country. Because my Elutra people will not go another day suffering without water. It's ridiculous. Ultra ridiculous. I know the chairman very well. He is furious, absolutely furious, that a foreign company could hold the government hostage for water. You know how simple water is around the world? Only water? But this is when you allow crooked politicians to make deals that you don't know about. And you go about your everyday and people take advantage of you. Now you